yogaandcream.com.
So right now,
we're here at F1 Hotel.
Yep.
At BGC, and we're going to have our first staycation vlog. No, actually, hindi lang naman yun pinatatan. Of course, we're going to eat later.
Yung Asian play. Filipino.
Wrong. It's the Independence Buffet.
Oh yeah.
Later. Right. And you will get to know more about what we're going to do as you watch this video. So right now we're just going first to the premiere lounge. Kasi VIP daw kunwari.
Here.
Yeah. There. So let's go. Let's go to the premiere lounge. We've just
our colleagues are currently watching the game for
NBA.
Yeah, go Cavs!
All right, here we go. Miss
Jasmine and Miss Ade.
Bye bye, po.
Bye, boy.
What's your room?
19. Dito. Sa kabilang side.
Ah, dito kami.
Okay, bye bye.
Okay, so let's put the card here. Lights.
Yeah.
How do you open all the lights here?
So this will be my bed. Very nice bed.
And then this will be my bed.
So nice.
Wawa naman may yogo. Don't worry, pagkasal naman na tayo, di ba, yogo?
Yeah.
We can sleep there together. Pero ngayon, dito muna siya sa sofa bed.
Crispy pata roulade.
Roulade.
Yung ano? Kung masarap yung adobong short ribs sa kanya.
Chicken inas. Ano pa?
Yung
yun na pala.
Pwede pala guys.
Yan. Padagdag pa. Ay, balik tayo.
Ito yung mga pampabata nila. Pampabata. Kasi hindi ka natatanda.
This is their pumpkin soup. Na pwede ka maglagay ng toppings. Pinulungan tayo ni Kuya siya doon kanina. Siya yung nag-plating.
And go scoop!
Let's try it out. Refreshing. Good.
How does it taste like?
Pumpkin soup with lots of seafood in it. Very good.
Someone's calling me. Princess, princess.
Magsasalita pa si
single pa po yan si princess. Pinimen. Si Bettina.
Si pinakamaganda mong vloggers sa itong lupa.
Ay, one more, sorry.
So, anong paborito niyong pagkain?
Ako yung braso lang ha. Dessert.
Ayaw mo yun.
Ayaw ko. Oh, si Bettina. Sa akin yung salmon with salted egg. Sarap. Super sarap. Yun yung ni-recommend sa amin ni Bettina.
Eh, si Cheng, anong paborito mong pagkain?
Here. Based on all that you've tried.
I think the first one, the shrimp thingy, I don't know what it is. And also the one that was like sous vide for like 30 hours, that was really good. At first you thought it will be hard, but after a bite, it's soft and it's tender, it's very flavorful. Yun lang.
So we'll find out kung ano yung name ng dish na yon. Lalagay na lang namin. Because I told you, it's challenging yung mga names nila. It's difficult to remember. Yeah. Ito yung another couple na nagbablog din ako.
Pero may anak na. Tayo wala pa.
Ganun. So, sikat yung anak nila, si Bibi. Ayan. Sir Mark.
Ayun ako.
Ano yung pinaka nagustuhan mong dish sa lahat dito?
Adobong gata.
Yung adobong. Sarap. Sarap siya.
Sarap.
Yun. So, busy siya. Huwag natin yung mga. Si Food Alphabet. Sir!
Yeah.
Ano ang pinakanagustuhan niyo dish dito?
Ribs in gata. The best.
Yeah.
Sauce, parang ulam na. Makakarami ka lang kanin. Sobrang sarap.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ano, what's the most dish that you love here in the what's the name? Love the most.
The short rib something in gata. Yeah, that one. The short rib in gata. I don't know who made it or who, ano, pero that was my favorite. Lalo na yung malaking taba.
So he's actually the pickiest eater. So alam niya na kapag suggestion niya. Okay. To Miss Jazz. Welcome. Gustuhan yung dish dito.
Ang pinakanagustuhan kong dish dito ay yung bulalo with adobong gata. As in, I'm quitting rice and any form of carb. Pero wala, doon napakanin tuloy ako. Ang sarap talaga. Yeah. Kanina sexy ako.
History na. Si Miss Ade.
Hello! So, ang naging favorite ko is the was that lechon delish? They have another term, concilio something. I forgot the name, but it's the version of lechon delish. It's the best ever for now.